how are you feeling going into this now you know?
Oh my gosh, I'm super excited and super pumped. I'm really excited to go back to LSU. We played there last year. You know what it's like and how it's home field for them, but it's pretty much like a home field advantage for us too because we have all our fans that are going to travel. It's back in my hometown. I'm just really excited to go.
Do you feel like the pressure's on the top? I mean, like y'all made it, y'all are here. I mean, can y'all breathe at all right now and just play loose, or what do you think?
Absolutely. There's no pressure at this point. We have nothing to lose. We play scrappy. That's what we're going to do. We're going to give it all and try to find a way to win, just like we've been doing all year. And I think everybody's going to play a lot looser knowing that we're at a turning point. Just do what we can do.
What do you know about the University of Houston? Do you know anything about their club? Or
honestly, I know nothing about them. Probably less than I know about any of the other teams at home. So we're just going to prepare like we usually do and just play our game.
A little element of surprise, right?
Oh, yeah.
You mentioned about going back to LSU and going home for your career to be finishing in this way to start the postseason at LSU. What does that mean, I guess, for you?
I mean, for me, just like my whole family's gonna be able to be there. We're gonna have a huge crowd and just playing in that atmosphere. Being able to play there and have everybody watching me and like my team is gonna be a really great experience.
I think y'all learned out of this Sun Belt Conference tournament that y'all can carry over to the
I think it was kind of football and how to do the little things right and really focus and be focused from the first pitch of the game until the last. Not taking anything for granted. That's kind of what we did in the Sun Belt tournament. We weren't focused in the beginning, but knowing that, I think that's gonna help us for the regional because we'll be there and ready to play for the whole game.